Hello everyone and welcome to this week's science experiment. This week, I'm going to show you how to make some invisible ink.
It's time for a science experiment.
This is everything you're going to need right here. A lemon. This is just a dish for a little bit of water. A spoon. A little saucepan. A knife to cut your lemon. A little toothpick, or this is a Q-tip where I cut off the little swab on one end. And a piece of paper. The first thing we're going to do is take our lemon, cut it in half, and we're going to squeeze some lemon juice into our little saucepan here. Then take a little bit of water, just a couple drops is all you need, and then take your spoon. Give it a good stir around. Then, once you've done that, take either your toothpick or your cotton swab here, dip it in there, and write a little message. Once you write your message, you're going to let it dry. And then the last thing you're going to need is some sort of heat source, which I'm going to use this light bulb here. So let's go ahead and turn it on. Once your paper is dry, as we can see here, there is nothing written on the paper. Let's hold it over the light source for a little while. Let it get a little warm. And you can use a candle or a stove, just anything that generates heat. It's taking longer than I expected. Alrighty, so I got a new secret message here. Let me let it dry. This is the lazy man's way of drying it. And let's try this one, because this one doesn't seem to be doing anything. See, this one, nothing ever happened there. Okay, let's let this one sit here for a little while, and let's take the older one and bring that to the stove and see if that generates more heat so that we can see the message.
So if you're wondering how this works, the lemons have compounds of carbon in it, and when you heat them up, the carbon compounds break down and turn black.
We got our message by using the oven. I'm going to pause the video for 5 seconds, and I want you to really quickly, down in the comments below, write what you think my secret message is. This was the first message. Aw, shiggity shank. I do want to give you, though, a little caution or a warning here if you're going to use your stove. I don't know if you can see all these brown spots. That's where the paper was getting a little bit too hot. And it could have caused fire. It didn't in my case, but it could have. So just a little warning there. The secret message has been revealed. This is our other one. It's not working yet. Let's go put it on the stove. All right, guys, I'm going to pause the video for another 5 seconds, and I want you to write a comment down below. What do you think this message is? So here it is, our second message, my biggity bank. Alright guys, we got a little task for us. What I want you to do is write me a secret message and then send it to me, and then I will make a video of secret messages that I get in on my vlogging channel at youtube.com/thefunnyrats. I'll put a little annotation right here if you want to check that out. If you do want to send me a secret message, my P.O. box is down below. But don't forget to give this video an old thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. All right, guys, here's a sneak peek at next week's science experiment. Now we're gonna let this sit and see what happens here. Now if you wanna follow this science experiment, make sure to check out my vlogging channel, youtube.com/thefunnyrats, and we'll be checking on it daily.
It may not mean anything to you, but it means something to me. It would be really, 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 really awesome if you could help me out by clicking it and subscribing.